cones 6 feet apart, and the time to beat is 25.27 seconds. And if Martin knocks over any cones, it's a tenth of a second added on for each one. Look at that. 15 years of training to get that perfect rhythm. Hey! Oh, fantastic. 21.779. What about that? No cones down. So that's 20.